enslaved the people of the United States in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility, provide for the common defense, promote the general welfare, and secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our posterity, to ordain and establish this Constitution for the United States of America.
What's happened to this country? I served for 20 years. I barely recognize it anymore. They're mortgaging our future with socialist ideas, cutting our defenses while our troops are still at war. They're punishing prosperity, that's how the state is strong. Promoting mediocrity at best, bailing out on Main Street to seize more control, and adding several trillion more to our debt. Our revolution's brewing from sea to shining sea. We're standing up for freedom to sweep. Constitution's being undermined every day. A Bill of Rights is foreign to our youth. Liberty and tyranny is lying off the bookshelf, as we the people are hungry for the truth. Congress needs to hear exactly how we feel. The silent majority no more. Keep the grassroots efforts going, tell everyone you know. Our Constitution matters and is worth fighting for. Our revolution's brewing from sea to shining sea. We're standing up for freedom and sweet liberty. Patriots like Colter, Malkin, and Huckabee. The voices of those who love democracy. It's our duty to defend our God-given rights, like our founding fathers planned from the stars. Life, liberty, and happiness, the things we hold dear to us. We're standing up for freedom and sweet liberty. Patriots like Ingram, Beck, and Gilead. The voices of those who love democracy. Our revolution's brewing from sea to shining sea. We're standing up for freedom and sweet liberty. Patriots united from shore to shore to show the Lady Liberty.